O'Connell watches on. First year back, his third spell as manager of Kerry. The game deep, deep into stoppage time now. Over the 5 minutes. This is, let me see, 55 metres out from the target.
He has
kicking
to raise.
Into a Hill 16 goal area full of Dublin fans. A tiny little pocket of Kerry supporters way up at the top. Watching, waiting, up into the air. Is
he
it going the right way?
Yes!
He's got it! Sonny O'Shea has scored for Kerry. He's got a goal at four. They are surely in the All-Ireland final. There can hardly be any more time left. There isn't. Kerry, with the last kick of the game, have beaten Dublin. They have beaten a Dublin team for the first time in 13 years.